Glad to have you back. When Bayelsa State Governor Siraki Dixon was honored by the Ezon Ladies Association, he had one message for them, which is promote education in order to brighten the future of the Ijaw girl child. The governor was honored for outstanding performance as part of events marking the 40th anniversary of the Ladies Associations. Obetemi George report.
The wife of the Bayelsa State Governor, Rachel Dixon, has been campaigning for the liberation of the Ijaw girl child from extant cultural practices. And when the Ezon Ladies Association clocked 40 years, its members chose to come to Yenagoa, the Bayelsa State capital, to celebrate their anniversary with a woman of kindred spirit.
When you mentor an Ijaw girl, you've mentored a family and by extension a community. If you come from a family where you're educated and your sister's daughters are not educated and you cannot help one of them to be educated, then you have failed. Help her to get education. In Bayelsa, we have free education, primary and secondary. When she has a secondary school education, then every other thing she can help herself. Help that girl.
Members of the Ezon Ladies Association later converged on the Dieprie Alameseya Memorial Banquet Hall, where yet again Governor Siriake Dixon was honored for outstanding performance and for promoting the Ezon cultural heritage.
40 years of empowerment of the Ezon girl child, 40 years of promoting learning, and 40 years of promoting the Ezon cultural heritage. And we give God all the glory.
Celebrating 40 years of Ijaw ladies coming together, walking this difficult road all these 40 years, it's no joke.
You, the women of this state, women of all our communities, the mothers of our children, the sisters of this land, what you all need to do with us in promoting education, especially for the girl child.
40, congratulations.
Ovietime George, TVC News, Yenagoa, Bayelsa.